So when I think of Spring Valley, I think of a couple things. The circus has been around for centuries, but Cirque du Soleil found a way to do it with creativity. And for me, the gospel doesn't change, but when I see the mix of people in Spring Valley, when I hear the sound that our music produces, when I see the chemistry, when our people come together, I believe that we're only on the tip of what we're gonna become. So what I see isn't just what I see is what is going to be. And with God's grace, we are gonna continue to find new ways, fresh ways, vibrant expressions of a community of redeemed people that have been not only forgiven, but have been radically empowered by Jesus Christ to change the world. And that sounds cliche, so how about change Berks County? How about change our families so that literally demographics shift? Demographics of broken homes, demographics of addiction, demographics of dropout rates, those shift. Demographics of poverty, and there is a pocket of life and hope and of the kingdom of God.